Koha Kai helps disabled Southlanders become engaged in the community and gain skills needed for paid employment. And the van comes thanks to Homes Real Estate, the primary sponsor and organiser of the Koha Kai project, along with other Southland businesses. Homes General Manager Fergus Hosey says Koha Kai founder Janice Lee talked to Homes staff as a guest speaker and affected everyone with her story, passion and her vision.